Guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell your men I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Because another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location. Spotted. Let's use that. Have them all head for Olaf's restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Yeah, that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back at Olaf's with a truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys. And then we're gone.
Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine by me. They all want shattered bones. Be my guest. You guys okay? Any of them find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated him. Watching you go to town? Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I'm just... I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without him.
And you, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? Heard an occurring lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, we may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akuran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny, I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work. There's no cameras over there. You need to head back to where he was last spotted.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. We follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
What do you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
Nothing. So who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Akurans.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
Nope, nothing there. She's picking up the pace. You think she spotted him?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
He just killed that guy.
These are the men of my brother. This can't end well. Hold on. Looks like you dropped something. Hello? Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Bitch, my guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
That'd be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call, we gotta leave. I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many... Since they advanced.
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
A war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence, quite naturally, get pissed off. It's a gang war. You started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. Currents are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. I hope it's an occurring parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death. Show. You sure seemed worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. Gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, The Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence phone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte L on Madison. It's go time. Truck.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Behind us! In the pickup!
Boxes down on the docks. Just gotta start opening doors until we find the prize.
Well, tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
Gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere.
Hide.
Here we go, Brent! Brent! no, not now! No, I don't have time for this! Shane, you have anyone near the South Monorail Station? My brother's out. He needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon. While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him.
Sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? You're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Prince saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient, evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
You turn around and go home.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe. Because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me at some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here, I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men, but only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
Think the world is your enemy. Sometimes, allies are all around you.
I can't
breathe! What inspires such rage? Why do you enjoy this so much? Why are you so angry at Conrad Spacewalker? We're all cut from the same cloth. In this exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality. Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight!
Most DUP agents were once like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive. Things are about to get rough. Enjoy. I'll just turn up the heat. You mind?
Come
Looks like you need more opposition. I'll oblige. I suppressed the media, erased you from all the records. Why? Because I saw something in you. Of use.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal again.
No, you are here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out? Then channel it. Fight!
Going too easy on you? Let's fix it.
I don't have a shot!
Bigger, stronger, faster. On the way. Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat.
You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you. With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, he promised to let Brent go. Well, I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.
Fetch, you have a problem.
I have a problem?
The DUPs have been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. Might not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Now, don't get pissy with me! Now, these guys were on my ass because of you and your freaky laser shit!
Dude, chill. I'll do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, boss. Okay, dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys build fast. I knew girls in middle school tougher than you guys. Okay, baby Shanes, run for it. Hey, Texas. Your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know... Deserve a reward. Fetch?
he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you. Now you see, honey, you do right by me, you'll get a little brand. But cross me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear. Or a tooth. Ladies' choice.
Sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the Science Center. I'll explain there.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick. Where are you? What was it looking at again? That was expensive.
It was, seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third.